So, a while back, I decided that I needed to get one of those little sport cameras. I thought I might use it to make some video recordings while I'm flying. And I never really have gotten around to doing anything with it. The camera I bought's a little knockoff. Looks like one of those GoPros, but only paid about $25 for the whole package. So, you can see now I have attached one of the mounting accessories on the mirror of the Vespa scooter, and I thought what I'd do is take the Vespa out for a little spin, and just familiarize myself a little with this camera, because tomorrow I'm planning on going flying and taking my granddaughter Sigrid, and then later my daughter Christina, flying with me. And I wanted to use the camera on board the airplane, but I wanted to familiarize myself a bit with it. So, that being said, I'm going to put the camera in that mount on the mirror and head down the street, and let's just see what the video quality ends up looking like. Here we go.
You can hear that this is a two-cycle engine. top speed is about 40 miles an hour on level ground. Doing about 28 right now. Neighborhood is called Crenshaw Manor, and this little neighborhood is called Crenshaw Hall.